Peekaboo. Peekaboo. So, I guess this is gonna be what it's gonna be, right? With some Ezekiel, some Parmesan, don't eat the. Hopefully, it's still good. It's the same Parmesan I used in a video months back. Let's do it this way. That's Tanya here. Tanya, yes, yes. Oh, that's good stuff. Little cheese on the yeah, look, yes. This is what you call an Italian grilled cheese, ghetto style. Oh, it's good on there. It's a very nice bread with nothing on it. I give the Ezekiel a 5 out of 5 or a 10 out of 10. Hair's looking really bad. I need a haircut. Maybe I'll get one this weekend. Oh yeah, pour some more of that cheese up there. Look at that. Oh, it's so good like that. Look. Look at that. Oh, it's so good. I love it. So I just want you all to know that I've been monetized. I've gone through the steps and I'm making a little bit of change. You know, pennies on the dollar, or pennies on the second, I should say, or the minute. Pennies on the minute. But this is just fun, so I appreciate everything. We're going with more cheese today. Oh yeah. So good on there like that. Yeah, see how nice. Oh, it's so special. I love cheese, grated cheese. Just love it. There's nothing better than cheese. I'm sorry. I'm an Italiano. how you doing? I'm Italian. I can't help it. It's in the blood, you know. Sprouted wheat, sprouted grains, I should say. Very good. I'll give this whole thing a 5 out of 5, 10 out of 10 all day. This is really good bread. I was gonna put some butter on it, but I'm like, nah, I'll have it.
Why are you crying?
He has no idea what's going on. It's rolling. He don't know what's happening. He just sees a man eating, but he don't know it's a man videoing.
Eat solid. It'll flush your system. Clean you up. Get you slimming.
Very true, Rowan.
Do you know that too?
Yes.
Trust me.
That was weird. Sorry about it. I'm just in a spot where people see me. This tastes like Play-Doh. This literally tastes like Play-Doh. I've eaten Play-Doh plenty of times. You know, the real Play-Doh. This tastes like Play-Doh. I will not be eating this. Actually. Now look at that. Is that a first? Cheese on a donut. Only here at Food Train Mike, baby. Where we do it all. Oh, that tastes like Play-Doh. Alright, one more bite for you guys. Now you tell me out there if you've ever seen anybody put cheese on a donut. Look at that cheese on a donut. Look at that. I didn't even want to prove it. The cheese on a donut, huh? Cheese on a donut, you know? That's what I'm saying. The best. If you gotta love it. A little more cheese. Wednesday to everybody too.
Go sweat the small stuff, because it's all small stuff. It's off the mic. They don't know you're hiding in the corner with your break. There's tricks to the trade.
I could fit under the table too.
No kidding, they'll never find you. You probably do go under there and take a nap and nobody knows. They'd be looking. I don't want to give you any ideas.